Hey, welcome back to another episode of Path of Exile. Today we're gonna get right back into our maps and hopefully find some new ones that we haven't done yet. That would be the primary goal, right? I think so. So we'll keep using these alchemies and hope for something good, right? Need to summon our golem too. Plaque, whatever you want to call it. Trial of Ascendancy.
Do not worry, little...
skip something? Or am I supposed to go this way? What was in there? Probably nothing, but I'm gonna check anyways. Oh, just another way to get... Okay, well, we did it anyways, but maybe it was something where you could do like one or the other, but didn't have to do both. Oh crap, get out of that. Gotta watch out for that cold damage. Cold is pretty nasty stuff. So that's sure what, 2 of 6 done, so 4 to go. I can dig that. Channel map. I already have it. Hello, fireball. Those fireballs can one-shot you if you're not careful. They do a lot of damage if you get hit point blank. Graveyard map, cool. Let's check the Ami out. Rarity, dex, fire damage, accuracy, evasion, fire resist. Doesn't look very good. Looks like garbage. I don't even have to look that one up to know it's garbage. Shade amulet. Garbage. Apparently that's something worth keeping, because that's the first gem I've seen do that. It's only 6 of those currencies from getting to 20% quality, and then if I were to level it to 20 and then pop a Veil Orb on it, there'd be a chance that it could be a 2120 shield charge, which would be worth a lot. Probably like 3 plus exalted orbs. Should put an item on the other side and start leveling it. Hello, Armory map. check it out. Level 59. The Dancing Dervish. We are looking at an absolute garbage item, okay? Okay, so I wanted to level that gem. It's red, okay? Is there any weapon or something I could put on the other side that has red in it? Right there. Engraved wand. Let's put the gem in there and put you here and start leveling you. That I can just throw away. And the reason why I did that is so that I can, you know, level that gem, get it to level 20, and then pop a Veil Orb on it after I get the quality to 20%, of course, and pray for a 2120. Fire res. Anyways, moving on. We got a new map, that's good. Welcome. Sell this stuff.
Farewell.
Farewell. Oops. That's 7%. It might be worth leveling, but what do we have here? Blue? Is there any blue superior stuff? That's a jewel. What the hell? Is that doing there? It looked like a gem. Icon was. Oh, we have Raid Spectre. Oh, and Despair. Let's do Despair. Get that to level 20 and then put the quality to 20% and go for a 2120 on that as well. This way, later on, when we get a little bit further, we'll have two chances at getting something that could be worth like 2 to 5 Exalted Orbs each. Got another offering to the goddess. Put that card in there. And pop an alchemy on you, and let's do it. We're about to level. Have we done graveyard yet? Not sure. Maybe. Look at that. Already starting to level it. Oh, I gotta do that. Like, why is it taking so long to kill them? That would explain it. I need my Herald of Agony out. Abyss. Get out of there. That really hurts. It doesn't look bad, actually. I wouldn't use it personally, but someone could possibly want it. Yeah, baby. Looks like we checked everything here. Worth checking, right? Another mine cage. Okay, let's move out. The arena's up here.
I need more mana.
No, we lost XP. It's okay, the arena is really close. Run, 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 run. That shock does a lot of damage. Use that one instead. We got an extra blue. Is there a spirit shield anywhere? That shield could work, but spirit shield anywhere? I don't see a spirit shield, a destroyer regalia. Let's put this shield on. This way I have stuff to put gems in that I might want to level. Okay. Grab the scroll of wisdom. That one as well. That one as well. Looks like everything's gone. Let's go finish the map. Whoa. Seen the Immortal Call or the Phase Run activate. Very strange. Is it only like HP damage? Does it not apply to ES? That's the case. That's a complete waste of gems. Put something else there. pigs, three different ones. Nice, a weeping essence of woe. Ready, steady. And the map is complete. That wasn't hard. Minus the one death, of course. Okay. Lightsprig. Looks like a level one item, like anyone can use it. Be a nice starter one, that's for sure. Frozen Trail. That's worth holding on to. Worth one chaos orb.
I will see you again.
Will you now? Cards to turn in. Let's turn them in. What we get, what we get. Sacrifice at dusk. Cool.
I will see you again.
Okay. What's Anna selling today? Where is she down there, right?
How are your maps?
Just Arid Lake? Well, I like Arid Lake, so maybe I should do that.
Good luck with your maps.
Arid Lake's a good map. Orb of Fusing. Ooh, what's that? Is that a rogue exile? Another arid lake, that's funny. I think that was another rogue exile. They're just getting wrecked. Hit the sulfite vein real quick. There we go. There's the boss. Out of that lightning storm.
We heard something. Stay in the line.
How the heck did I kill something that far away? Murder Mitts! Level 67. Malachi's Mark. Evasion and Energy Shield. 100%. Wow. Energy Shield gained on kill. What? It may very well be better than this, for dang sure. I'll hold on to it. Hello. Ow. Get my ES back! Get it back! There you go, use the terrain. Kill the dang thing. Thank you. Number 2 is ignite. Okay.
Let me tell your future.
Let me tell your future.
See you soon.
See you soon. I would like it to be four linked, and then the same one red, three blues. But let's see here. Edict of Inferno, what is that? I think it gives me fire damage, right? Edict of Inferno. Drops a meteor from above on a nearby foe, dealing fire damage in an area around them. Oh, that's where the meteors are coming from. I was wondering. Yes. Fire res. More yes. I like the ES gain on kill, and that 100% increased ES is really nice as well. Oh, man. Am I willing to sacrifice? Oh, no luck there. Gonna need more. I could also try,
Let me tell your future.
Need to invite the person here, right? Who has the workbench?
Ahoy!
Always keep your eyes.
I don't think it's Arias Square. I need to go to like an actual act. Maybe I should go to... Act 8, I think it is. Yeah.
Talamoana?
What's up? Stay out of the shadows.
Hello.
Do you not invite people to your hideout anymore? Is everything done in this one little bench? Let's try it. Put the glove in here. That just puts an effect on it. Four sockets. How many jeweler's orbs is it? I can't even see that. So small! Why is the text gotta be so small like that? Meh. Let's do another arid lake. Okay, so what was I putting points towards? This thing down here, right? Yeah. ring. Behemoth. Behemoth. Oh my goodness. Garbo. What was Zen mean? What was that? One second, I'm checking something real quick.
Welcome. I will see you again.
Maybe I should stop doing that. Like, those gloves are okay, but I can get much better gloves than that. Like, significantly better. Although jeweler's orbs aren't really worth that much. The surprised I haven't found any maps worthwhile. Lake. There we go. Always a happy sight. Damn. Steamrolled.
When I'm ready, I'm not alone. Life is too precious.
That thing does some serious damage. Murder is fun. Whoa. Ooh, let's check that regalia. 250. I should hold on to that, right? Let's see here. Yeah, it's not bad. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's not bad either. It's like upper medium to medium class, somewhere around there, stat-wise. If I could get 6 links on that, it'd be significantly better than that, but I'm not about to put 1,500 fusings into that, no thank you. Excavation and a Bale Orb, nice.
Too much clutter.
double maps. Oh my goodness. Maps are dropping like candy all of a sudden. Thicket. That was close.
Welcome. Fate will find you.
Fate will find you. Come on, four. Ah, I won't do it. Oh, and then I would have to use fusings on it, too. I don't know if I want to do that. I'm just gonna vendor that thing. stack deck. What the heck is that? A stack of unknown divination cards. Yeah, I'm just gonna open it. What we get. A divination card. I don't believe in karma. If we're real, I would never win. Well, at least it's worth something. Hey, ticket. Incursion.
Let's go.
Well, got one of those things open. I'm happy with that. Topaz and gold ring.
Time to go.
Gotcha. Ooh, 150. Ah, and then the crappiest stats ever. Tough decisions.
You've made
Yeah. Arena, let's do it. That's a weird looking boss.
Hello. I will see you again.
Let's try trading for a map. Let's see here. Map. What's a map that we need? Barrows? This is what we're going to have to do to get fast progress. Enough playing around, you know? I'm just going to trade. At least until we get, like, high percentage on the...
Man burrows for only the eternal hibernation.
Better chance of a higher tier, you know? I should leave party. Okay. that's a new one, right?
I need more mana.
Baller.
Tread on the foundations of a new empire. Behold.
The strong feed upon the weak. It's only a matter of time.
The heck is that? Damage, okay. Fire and cold, strength, int, fire. Hello. Or somewhere. Looks like it's all done. Oh, baby, it's so much nicer when you complete it. There's snow again. Okay. Yeah, baby.
Time to go.
Welcome.
I will see you again.
I will see you again. I will persevere you again. Okay, so that's going to be it for this episode. Next episode, we're going to get these two maps done and specifically trade for maps that we haven't completed yet. And push that number higher. Next episode, I'm thinking I'm going to get that to at least 25%. But yeah, see you then, and hope you have a good one. Bye-bye.